It's January and it's time to plant peppers, and this is what I do to get a great harvest.